That's exactly how I feel. That's exactly how I feel.
Say it again.
I'm just trying to take a shit.
Wipe, wipe, wipe it down. Wipe, 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 wipe it down. Wipe, 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 wipe.
I was a girl in the village doing all right. Then I became a princess.
Just keeping the streets clean.
Free from evil.
Yep.
You ever think about the universe, Mr. Trout? What if our world is just like a tiny speck?
A tiny little speck.
And they're a giant looking down on us.
And every time we move...
It's actually them moving us.
Seems a bit tedious.
Like that. Just there. Me blinking. That would have taken them a day.
Me moving my arm. 500 men.
I mean, none of them are going home. They're having to do this bit. And now this bit. And this bit. I mean, this should stop.
Tough talk for a fellow with a small cock.
Why did you tell me I was adopted?
Woo! Mm. Yeah! Oof. That's what we're talking!
I just miss him so much, man.
It's okay, man. He's in a better place now. Hey, guys. What's going on? His dog was killed in a hit and run yesterday. I guess you could say his dog is... deceased.
Yes, he's dead. Where was the joke there?
I guess you could say I was... right.
Is he okay?
Don't worry, he does this thing with everyone. And the thing is what he's saying isn't even punny. It's just always true.
What year is it?
Guess you could say it's 2020.
What's the passcode to your phone?
Guess you could say it's 8351.
Well, damn, I wish my girlfriend was honest about that one.
True. Guess you could say she's cheating on you.
What?
Hey, don't worry, man. That one can't be.
With who?
Guess you could say it's Matthew.
Is that true?
It
is! What else are you hiding from me?
Guess you could say he, killed your dog. Guess you could say I ruined this friend.
Bro, that's a crazy gun.
Bro, fuck that gun,
bro. Oh, shit.
Come out here and face me like a man.
My pronouns are they, them.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Come out here and face me like a person.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. Now,
prepare to die! Ha!
Wow.
That's just a stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder!
What's going on, Sip Nation? Today we are going to be playing some Roblox you already know. But first, our sponsor for today is Raid Shadow Legends. Raid Shadow Legends is a mobile RPG that you can play with your friends on, and you can basically just...
Family's dead, my mom's dead, my brother's dead, my dad's dead, grandma's been dead.
Whoa,
everyone's
hold up, go
dead.
Back.
Family's dead.
All right, guys, now that the sponsor's done, let's play some freaking Roblox. Let's get into this.
Wait,
one of my favorite
what
games
just happened?
Has been for a while. I played this when I was 12. One time we even had to go.
So my house burnt down. Unfortunately, I don't have house insurance. This is going to weigh a lot on my family, especially my mom. I don't know what to do at this point. Where'd my legs go? Where did my legs go? They're just gone. I looked down 1 second, they're just not there.
Embarrassing yourself at this point. Pathetic.
Hey, bro, you're good. Your hands are clean. Your hands are clean, man. Leave the water alone. Leave the damn water alone, man. Your hands are clean, man. Your hands are clean, man. You're wasting that water, man.
Hey, how you doing, little kitty? Let me whisper your ear. Tell you something that you might like to hear. You got a furry little bite and your tail looks soft. Let me go ahead and brush you off. Now, if you want this tune again, you have to show me you can dance. Now, plop, roll over. Good girl on my shoulder.
Kyle, can I use your laptop?
Everyone, so today I'm going to be challenging Badlands Chugs, the goat of chugging, to a chug-off. Zero sugar, I've got zero sugar, orange vitamin water. And so let me take off my glasses for this because it gets serious. And let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, go. And there we have it. Badlands Chugs, please reply.
Hey y'all, Liberty the Mustang here. I'm just here to make something excessively clear to you guys. This goes out to anyone who hasn't purchased a firearm, so Democrats? Yes, my darling, I saw your comment of, we don't want to take your guns, we just want stricter background checks and make them harder to purchase.
Girl, have you ever tried to purchase a firearm before? It ain't easy.
Besides the 30,000 laws on a federal level and
yeah.
Dozens of hoops we have
got
to
on my
check,
document.
There are mandatory
Good
background
check.
Checks and extensive research done on your personal life. But I mean, like, sure, sis, go off on the fact that they're too easy to purchase. Why is it so hard to understand that don't follow
That
law?
Was so quick, I don't even know what to do for the rest of the video. Am I just supposed to listen to you talk?
In fact, they probably
like, what?
There,
nah, I'm a dance.
No
oh, bitch,
themselves.
I'm strapped now.
But
let's
sure,
go.
Bad guns and AK,
what are you talking about? Literally, what are you talking about, horse girl? What?
you're bad and it shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
Dad, am I ugly?
What nonsense. Looking at you right now, you're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Baba, am I ugly?
Very much.
Gundam style!